heard us again. When the Sabbath was past, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought spices so that they might go and anoint Jesus. And very early in the morning on the first day of the week, they came to the tomb at the rising of the sun. And they were saying to one another, "Who will roll away the stone for us from the door of the tomb?" And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back. It was very large. And entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a long white robe. And they were amazed. And he said to them, "Do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He is risen, he is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you." And they went out quickly and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. They said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid.
Glory, glory, O Lord, glory.
Consubstantial, life-giving and undivided Trinity, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Christos anesti ek nekron thanato.
Scattered. Let them that hate him flee from before his face.
Christ is risen from the dead, and by his death has he trampled death, and unto those in the tomb he has granted life.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melt before the fire. So let the sinners perish before the face of God, and let the righteous be glad.
Christos anesti et nekron thanatos.
discentis dimas iso vi caris ameno.
This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad therein.
Christ is risen from the dead, and by his death has he trampled death, and unto those in the tombs he has granted life.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Christus anesti et necros, thanaton patissas, et dicentis limas isoin caris amenos.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb
bestowing life. In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, for the good estate of the holy churches of God, and the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and those with faith, reverence, and fear of God enter therein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
for our Father and Metropolitan Joseph and our Bishop John, for the venerable priesthood that he aggregated in Christ, all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For the President of the United States and all civil authorities, and for our armed forces in defense of peace and freedom everywhere, let us pray to the Lord. For this city and every city and countryside, and the faithful who dwell therein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For healthful seasons, the abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by sea, by land, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. Our deliverance from all tribulation, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the
Lord.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Calling to remembrance our all holy, immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God. For unto thee are due all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Lift up your gates, O ye princes, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall enter in.
Who is the King of glory?
The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in war. Lift up your gates, O ye princes, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall enter in. The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in war. Lift up your gates, O ye princes, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall enter in.
Who is the King of glory?
The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory. Christ is risen.
Good is risen.
Messiah come.
Hap come.
Christos anesti.
Christos
voskres. Christos atria. Christos in siu. Gaida quoquid lu. Christo hara suscitado. Christ is risen.
Truly is risen.
Christos anesti.
Georgia.